Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Assault Android Cactus Speedrun tonight. We've got one last baseline to set for Mega Weapons Campaign. I'm gonna make sure that's turned back on. Okay. Our good friend Licorice. Our good friend Licorice. Looking fancy new in her red and purple colors here. One more baseline to set. Oh boy. I am not certain how well this is gonna go. Of course, I wasn't very certain how well any of the other ones were gonna go, so you know, take your pick, I guess. So we may as well just get right into it. All right, let's get this going in 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. All right, let's go, let's go. Let's make it nice and cool, huh? Oh boy, she's gonna have her mega cannon, huh? Oh, dang, that's a big old spread, huh? Dang, I like that. I like that a lot, in fact. Ooh, that does some good juice. I like it. I like that a lot. You can pull one out and just fucking let it fly, and it'll pretty much nuke everything in front of it. I like that. Plus you get, like, fucking 5 or 6 shots of it. That's impressive to me. Dang, I like that. That's pretty good. And they seem to be pretty much one-hit kills on the little trash mobs. Well, maybe not. Maybe it takes 2 of those to really put them down, but... Okay, so you get 5 shots of that, I think, before it's exhausted. Okay, well let's start. Dang. That's so good. Woo! Dang! That really does some business, doesn't it? Kinda like Lemon's primary, you gotta really get up in some fool's grills to make the big boys sit down. Duff the aim on that one, that's alright. Okay. Okay. I mean, I kinda miss having the yield slashy slash, but that's alright. That's alright, we can perhaps make this work. Buck 11 seems pretty solid.
Battery
Nice. Okay. Pretty good estimation at the end there. Buck 12. Alright, pretty consistent. Pretty consistent zone 1. Nice and easy, Embryo. 46, holy heck. Okay. 610 out of zone 1, huh? You know what? That's a time I can live with so far. Probably still gonna want firepower for wasps, though. I guess it does do a pretty good job of tearing through them, but I don't think it goes through more than one at a time. Crossing range either. Maybe it does pierce through wasps. That's hard to tell. Up 36 is pretty average, I guess. That seems like it does penetrate. It's really hard to tell. Hard to tell if that's actually the case. Caught a spread right in my face. I need to spite it down, still a buck and a half. That's not gonna end well. Excuse me. Okay, mine phases are still a bit treacherous. Dumb down pre-mine phase there, I think, right? Oh no, maybe not. Felt like I took it down in there somewheres. It does seem like they penetrate through. Maybe that's just such a dense spread of bullets that it only appears that way. Sure, okay. If we make it out of zone 2 sub 14, that'd be great. I doubt that's gonna happen with Vespi though. I guess it does kinda penetrate, that's interesting. Well, then that makes wasps a whole heck of a lot simpler then. That was a real poor Vespi. Is that four downs? Yeesh. Okay, well, 14-23 out of zone two.
Battery up.
right. Well, this felt like a pretty quick checkpoint to make up for that terrible Vespi fight. Buck 34, sure. Okay, so it can be used pretty effectively to nuke some wasp cans there. 218 isn't great. Heat 39. All right, ain't gonna complain about that. Solid Revolution. 213. Eh, okay. Maybe not as solid as I was hoping.
Initiating containment protocol.
Oh, jeez. It's like, how close can I get with this? Not that close, apparently.
Attempting capture.
There we go. Just looking for just the right amount of space so we can get in there and hit that full spread. Still, even with the knockdown.
Shut down. Battery over here.
Okay. Solid relay. 22, sure. Fucking doggo. I'm gonna get around that pillar to make him let go, but it quite let pan out the way I wanted it to. Less good focus than we were hoping for. 214. Yeah. Okay.
Dance for me.
Nice. Makes that look pretty good. There we go. Eat shit, Venom. Buck 23? Sure, sure. Sure, sure. Okay, that was more bullets than I was anticipating, apparently. Besides that dump down was a pretty good centrifuge. 202, sure.
Thank you.
reasonable control, I guess. 43, sure. So we're on our way to a sub 50, which is good. How much of a sub 50 remains to be seen.
Battery out. You have no
Alright, pretty good licorice fight. 14, nice. That's what I like to see. On a medulla. 44-45 for medulla. Oops. 47 and change coming our way. Good either sphere. 47, 47, 11, 47, 12 maybe? 47, 12, 95. Okay. Okay. That felt pretty good. That felt pretty good for not really knowing how to use mega weapons, you know? Okie dokie. 47, 12. Not bad. Not bad for ye old firsty try, but I think now it's time to move on from Mega Weapons campaign for now. Let's go to... What should we do now? You know what? Let's do a Holly Infinity Drive, huh? Let's do a Holly Infinity Drive. That seems like a... Maybe not a good idea, necessarily, but it's an idea. It is an idea. I don't know that it lets... I suppose it would let you do an Infinity Drive Mega Weapons, right? Just wouldn't record it. Let's turn off Mega Weapons. Let's do ourselves a Holly Infinity Drive. Everything's gonna go great. Comes another Infinity Drive clear. No problem, right? Hey, Lord Trax, how you doing? Good to see you. Yeah, going back to normal campaign from Campaign Plus is, it's a bit of a step down. It's a bit of a step down. Let's be honest. But it's a lot of fun, too. I should go back and just revisit my normal campaign speedrun and see if we can do any better. Perhaps another night, though. Not tonight. We'll finish it off with this Holly Infinity Drive. See how far we can get. Firepower. Silly little, not quite cannonball fire there. Oops. Broke chain like a big idiot. Because I got scared. Nah, I didn't get scared. I'm just not good. Just not good at it. That's... Battery should say. He's gonna wait for it to roll over to red before he grabbed it, but then we just ended up losing it altogether. Oh well. Up that dude's butt to put that cannonball in use. Oh well. That battery, but it doesn't really matter on layer 6, does it? That one through, nope. I tend to miss more point blank cannon shots than I do ones at range, which is kind of silly. Oh! I thought I was close enough to duck under that. Nuts. Well, that was me being too aggressive. Just too aggressive. Thank you. bad right too. Just before I grab that other battery. Oh well. Need that 10,000 points anyways. Lose that power up anyways, so may as well grab it. Put it to some use. That's a dangerous move. It worked. Stupid, but it worked. destroyed my own shield there. Chain was. Ah, well. Not our best work. Certainly one we can probably recover before the end of this run. Like three or four that we have not gone to pick up. Gotta stop doing that now that we're in the low 20s here. Son of a bitch. Of course it bounces off his fat ass right into me. So rip score. Oh, okay. That was my own fault. Stayed a little bit too close to him.
Yeah.
1,000 chain. How far kills go? I thought I was too late on the swap. Oh, come on, really? Okay, excuse me. Kinda lame. Okay, fuck that. I swapped there. It's fucking lame. critical at 30. It's pretty average. Fuck that. Come on. Nope, it's the Titan game just yet, so we should be safe. Okay, here's the Titan game. Of course, it's not gonna happen if I can't keep my fucking chain going. Oh my god, why is he stuck behind the wall? Oh, that's fucking lame. Well, rip Dark Embryo. Great pathing. because I didn't have enough to swap. Dumb. Come on! Move your... Even on the conveyor belt to get more speed. No. You can only be on the conveyor belt when it's fucking detrimental to you. Okay. Not sure what I got hit by there. Bullets I didn't see, maybe?
Firepower.
Oh, god fucking damn it. Ah! This is looking great. This might be it right here. Come on. It spawned right on top of me. No, no, of course. It needs about 3 fucking minutes to actually come to me. Lame bullshit. Alright, I think we're gonna call it there. I figured we'd give one go at Infinity Drive and see if we still got it. But we don't! Because layer 38 is still a gigantic pain in the ass. Alright, that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night. 7 p.m. CST, we'll be back on Children of Morta. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.